4th semester mathematics paper 4, algebra, unit 4, lecture 801, problems on division algorithm by Dr. P. Ramlu, head department of mathematics, MBS Government Arts and Science College, Mahabubnagar. Find the remainder of f of x square plus x plus 4 belonging to z11 of x divided by x minus 3. By remainder theorem, the remainder of f of x when divided by x minus a is f of a. Well, that means if I take that f of x equal to x square plus x plus 4, the remainder of when dividing x minus 3 is f of 3. That means I want to substitute f of 3 here. 3 square plus 3 plus 4 equal to 16. I want to apply mod 11. Here my group is my ring of polynomial z11 of x. So that's why I am applying mod 11. 16 mod 11 equal to 5. Remainder of f of x when divided by x minus 3 is 5. Practical problem 37. Let f of x equal to 5x power 4 plus 3x cube plus 1 and g of x equal to 3x square plus 2x plus 1 in z7 of x. Determine the quotient and remainder upon dividing by f of x by g of f of x. Aim, if f of x equal to this and g of x equal to 3x square plus 2x plus 1 in z7 of x, then to determine the quotient and remainder upon dividing f of x by g of x. Principles, division algorithm and z7, the ring, polynomial ring, okay, z7 in ring and the polynomial ring. What is z7? z7 nothing but 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, okay, be a ring with respect to partition modulo 7 and multiplication modulo 7. I am taking f of x equal to 5x power 4 plus 3x cube plus 1, g of x equal to 3x cube plus 2x plus 1 belonging to z7. I want to find the remainder and quotient when dividing f of x by g of x. This is trivial already in elementary classes we already read about this, but here we are using a polynomial. So I am writing f of x. So here my f of x is equal to 5x power plus 3x plus 4. There is no x square terms, x terms. So that's why I am writing here 5x power plus 3x square plus 0 and x square plus 0 and x plus 1. There is no terms of x square, y square. I am writing here 0 and x square plus 0 x square. I am writing g of x. This is f of x and this is g of x. So I want to remove this term. For that, what can I use? In z7 of x, okay, 3 into 4 equal to how much? 12 mod 5 equal to 12 mod 7 equal to 5. That's why I am writing. Well, first of all, what write? 3, 1, 2, 3. 3 into 1 equal to 3. 3 mod not removed. 3 into 2 equal to 6 also not removed. 6 mod 7 equal to 6 only. 3 into 3 equal to 9. 9 mod 7 equal to 3 into 4 equal to 12. 12 mod 7 equal to 5. This is the idea to how can we choose the element in z7 of x. Here must be our elements in only z7 x, not in other elements of z7. So if I multiply 4x square here, 3x again, here you have x power 4, here we have x square square, that's why I am writing x square square. If it is x power 5, we have to write here x cube. Okay, first of all, we have to eliminate coefficient, next is power. So, this is 4x square, 3x square into 4x square. If I multiply 3 into 4 equal to 12 mod 5 equal to 7, sorry, 12 mod 7 equal to 5. 5x power 4. Next to 2x into 4x square. How much? 8x square. 8x cube. 8 mod 7 equal to 1. That is equal to, here I am writing x cube. Next to 1 into 4x square. 1 into 4x square equal to 1 into 4x square. There is no x terms here. 0 and x plus 0. Now I want to minus. I want to remove, subtracting from this equation to this. So 5x power 4, 5x power will cancel out. 3x cube minus x cube equal to how much? 2x cube. 0x square minus 0 minus 4 equal to minus 4x square. Here 0 into x, so here 1. Next, here we have 2x cube. So, for what values of, if I multiply 3, we will get 2x square. I want to write 1, 3 into 1 equal to 3, not 3 into 2 equal to 6, not 3 into 3 equal to 9, 9 mod 7 equal to 2. That's why I am writing 3 here. Next, our power is here x cube. 2 x cube. Here we have x square. So I want to write here x. 3x square into 3x. So that's why 3x square into 3x equal to 9x cube. 9 mod 7 equal to 2x cube. Next I want to multiply these by 2x. 2x. 2x into 2, 3x equal to 6x square. 6x square. 1 into 3x equal to 3x. Now I am putting minus by subtracting this from this from this. So minus minus get cancel. This will cancel out. Here minus 4x square minus 6x square. How much? Minus 10x square. Minus 10x square. 10 mod 7 equal to how much? 3. I am writing here minus 3x square. 0 into minus 3 equal to how much? Minus 3. So here 0 into minus 3 equal to minus 3x. Here minus, there is no, only here 0, this plus 1. Here we have minus 3x square, minus 3x plus 1. So what can I write here? Here we have 3x square. If I write here plus 1 or minus 1, then what happen? 3x square plus 1 equal to 3x square minus, if I write minus, minus minus equal to 3x square minus 3x square. 2x into 1 equal to minus 1 equal to minus 2x. 2 1 into minus 1 equal to minus 1. Here we have minus, I'm starting plus. This will cancel out. Minus 3x plus 2x equal to minus x. 1 1 minus 1 plus 1 equal to plus 2. Q of x equal to 4x square minus 3x minus 1. R of x equal to minus x minus 2. But minus 1 and does not belong into Z7. Why? Because here containing only 0 to 6 elements. We know that already 6 congruence mod or minus 1 mod equal to 7. In place of minus 1, we have to write 6. By Dijkstra algorithm in Z7, Q of x equal to 4x square plus 3x plus 6 minus 1 nothing but 6. R of x, here we have minus 1 nothing but 6x plus 2. Right? Therefore, f of x equal to g of x plus q of x plus r of x. 5x to the power 4 plus 3x to the power plus 1 that equal to this is g of x, this is q of x, this is r of x, this is quotient, this is remainder. Here you have to write 6x. Here minus 6, here minus 6, right? Minus 6 plus 6x, here plus 6. Result, okay, you can write your own that when you are dividing the f of x by g of x, the quotient is. This and remainder is this here minus plus 6 and this is minus plus 6. Practical problem, sorry, problem f of x equal to x power 6, 3x power 5 plus 4x square minus 3x plus 2 and g of x equal to x square plus 2x minus 3 are two polynomials Z7 of x. Then find q of x r of x in the relation f of x equal to g of x into q of x plus r of x. Z7 equal to this, already just now we discussed. X square, this is f of x, this x square, g of x. Here f of x written as x power 6, 3x power 5, there is no x power 2, so x power 4 terms, x power q terms. So I'm writing 0, 0 here. Here we have x power 6, so for here we have x square. For what values will get cancelled out? If I write x power 4, it will get cancelled out. X power 4, nothing but x power square and x power 4, x power 6. 2x and x power 4 equal to 2x power 5, minus 3 into x power 4, minus 3x power 4. This get cancel out minus plus this get cancel out remainder is 3x power 4 2x power 5 this is x power 5 here plus 3x power 4 this is 0 and x cube plus 4x square minus 3x plus 2 here we have x power 4 here we have x square for what value you will get cancel out if I write x cube here x square and x cube equal to x power 5 x power it gets cancel out 2x into x cube equal to plus 2x power 4 minus 3 into x cube equal to minus 3x cube. 3x cube here next to remains are 0. 3x power 4 minus 2x power equal to x power 4 plus 3x power 4 here. Where we have x power 4, here we have x square. There we can written as x square into x cube, x square into x square equal to x power 4. 2x into x square equal to plus 2x power 4 minus 3 into x square equal to minus 3x square. This is get cancel out x cube plus 0. Here we have minus 3x plus 2. Here we have x cube, there we have x square. Can write x will get similarly. Last we get 4x minus 4. Q of x equal to x power 4 plus x cube plus x square plus x minus 2. here minus 2 nothing but you can write remodify here. So minus 2 nothing but 5 congruence to minus 2 mod 7. That means 7 mod equal to 7 congruence 0 mod 7. That's why I'm writing here minus 2 nothing but 5 in Z7. Minus 4 nothing but 3. Q of x equal to x power 4 plus x cube plus x square plus x. Here instead of minus 2 you can written as here for 5. Instead of minus 4 you can write as plus 3. The remainder is 4x plus 3. And quotient is x power 4 plus x cube plus x square plus x plus 5. Similarly, you can divide, can write here this f of x into this equal to f of x here g of x into q of x. Find the quotient and remainder upon dividing f of x by x square plus the. You can do similar way. You can divide, you can take x square plus 4x plus as g of x, f of x. As well, just now we explained using this method, you can do your formula, right? X power 4 plus 4x plus here. This is f of x. So here we have the x power 3x square into, if you multiply the x square, you will get the x power 4. Here you can multiply 4x into 3x square plus 2. Here you will get this value. Finally, you get minus x cube plus x square. Here, if I multiply x square my minus x, then minus x cube. So again, you have to multiply this 4x plus 2 to minus x. We get this value. So finally, we get x square plus 2x plus here. This q of x, r of x into 2x plus 1. Here in Z5, minus 1 nothing but 4. You may write 3x square minus plus 4, r of x equal to 2x plus 1. 3x square plus 4. In Z5 equal to 4 congruence minus 1 mod equal to 1. Here 4 congruence minus 1 equal to 1. So you may write here by using your algorithm, q of x equal to f of x for this, so g of x equal to q of x plus remainder. Okay, in Z3, show that distinct polynomial x square, distinct polynomials x power 4 plus x and x power plus x so determine the same function from Z3 to Z3. Let Z3 equal to 0, 1, 2 is a ring, Z3 of is a polynomial ring, f of x equal to g of x, distinct function from Z3, I am defining if x power equal to 4, g of x equal to x power 4, and define a map f Z3 to Z3, g Z3 to Z3. F of x equal to nothing but x power 4 plus x, so g of x nothing but the. What are the values of Z3 contain? It contains 0, 1, 2. I am substituting f of 0 equal to 0, f of 1 equal to f of 2 equal to 0. Here g of 0 equal to 0, g of 1 equal to g of 2 equal to 2. That means the distinct these two functions take the same values, right? X power determine the same function from Z3 to Z3. Problem. Show that x square plus 3x plus 2 has 4 zeros in Z6. What are the Z6? Z6 nothing but 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Be a ring. Z6 is a polynomial ring. F of x equal to this. I want to substitute the values here. F of 0 equal to 0 plus 0 plus 2. That is not equal to 0. F of equal to 1 plus 3 plus 2. That equal to 6. 6 mod 6 equal to 0. F of 2 equal to 4 plus 6 plus 12. 12 mod 6 equal to 0. F of 3 equal to 9 plus 9 plus 2. That equal to 20 mod 6 equal to not equal to 0. F of 4 equal to 16 mod plus 16, 12 plus 2, that equal to 36 mod 6 equal to 24, 30. 30 mod 6 equal to 0. F of 5 equal to 25 plus 15 plus 2. You can write here 42. 42 mod 2 equal to mod 6 equal to 0. That means 1, 2, 4, 5 and are the 4 zeros in Z6. Show that 1 is the only solution of x power 4, 25 minus 1 equal to 0 in Z37. Let I am taking that Z37 equal to 0, 1, 2, 3, 36 be a ring, f of x equal to writing x power 25 minus 1. Let I am taking that A is the solution of f of x in Z37, that means f of x equal to 0. F of x nothing but x power 25 minus 1, here f of x nothing but a power 25 minus 1. You can write f of x 25 equal to 1. Which implies order of A divides 25. That means by definition of order of element. I refer to A power 25 equal to 1, nothing but order of A is 25. Let I am taking Z star, order of Z star, star is 37 because Z star, order of Z star is 36. So in a group order, every element divides its order of a group. So which implies order of A divides 36. And order of A divided 36 and order of A divided 25, which implies what values of it will be equal. Order of A equal to 1, which implies order of A equal to 1. Therefore, 1 is the only solution of x power 25 minus 1 in ఇప్పుడు చూడు ఏం చెప్తారు సెవెన్ థీరం, డి ఇస్ ది ఇంటెగ్రల్ డొమైన్ దెన్ డి ఆఫ్ ఎక్స్ ఈజ్ ఆల్సో యాన్ ఇంటెగ్రల్ డొమైన్. లెట్ డి ఇస్ ఇంటెగ్రల్ డొమైన్, డి ఇస్ కమ్యుటేటివ్ రింగ్ విత్ యూనిటీ. ఆల్రెడీ వీ నో దాట్ డి ఇస్ కమ్యుటేటివ్ రింగ్ విచ్ ఇంప్లైస్ డి ఆఫ్ ఎక్స్ ఆల్సో కమ్యుటేటివ్ రింగ్ విత్ యూనిటీ, డస్ నాట్ హ్యావ్ జీరో రివర్స్. ద యూనిట్ ఎలిమెంట్ ఆఫ్ డి ఇస్ వన్, ద యూనిట్ ఎలిమెంట్ ఆఫ్ డి ఆఫ్ ఎక్స్ ఈజ్ ఎఫ్ ఆఫ్ ఎక్స్. నవ్ వీ హ్యావ్ టు షో దాట్ డి ఆఫ్ ఎక్స్ డస్ నాట్ హ్యావ్ జీరో డివైజర్స్. జీరో డివైజర్ అయితే నథింగ్ బట్ ఏబి ఈక్వల్ టు జీరో ఇంప్లైస్ ఏ ఈక్వల్ జీరో బి ఈక్వల్ జీరో, ఆర్ ఏబి నాట్ ఈక్వల్ జీరో ఇస్ ఏ నాట్ ఈక్వల్ జీరో అండ్ బి నాట్ ఈక్వల్ టు జీరో. అండ్ టేకింగ్ జీ ఆఫ్ ఎక్స్ దిస్ పాలినామియల్ ఇన్ డి ఆఫ్ ఎక్స్ వేర్ ఏఐస్ ఆర్ నాట్ ఈక్వల్ జీరో అండ్ ఏఎస్ బిలాంగ్స్ ఇన్ ఎచ్ ఆఫ్ ఎక్స్ ఈక్వల్ టు పాలినామియల్ అండ్ బిఐస్ ఆర్ నాట్ ఈక్వల్ జీరో అండ్ బిఐస్ బిలాంగింగ్ టు ఇన్ విచ్ ఇంప్లైస్ జీ ఆఫ్ ఎక్స్ ఆఫ్ ఎచ్ ఆఫ్ ఎక్స్ ఇస్ నాట్ ఈక్వల్ టు జీరో ఇన్ డి ఆఫ్ ఎక్స్. G of x comma h of x not equal to 0 since a n not equal to 0 which implies g of x into h of x also not equal to 0. D of x does not have zeros divisor in d of x is integral domain. Theorem: a polynomial of degree n over a field has at most n zeros counting multiplicity. Okay. The polynomial of degree n over a field at most to n zeros counting multiplicity. And I am taking that f of x is a polynomial ring over a field f, capital f of x is a polynomial, I am taking that small f of x be a polynomial degree n in f of x. Let a is a root of f of x and multiplicity of a is k. I am taking like this. That means the repetition, multiplicity of k is in fact, the repetition of root is k times. I am taking that f of x equal to x minus a whole power k into q of x where q of x not equal to 0. That means writing f of x as x minus a into over k into q of x. Why? Because a is the root of f of x k times. That's why I'm writing x minus a over k into q of x. Degree of f of x equal to what happened? Degree of x minus k into d plus degree of g of x. Already we know that degree of fg equal to degree of f plus degree of g. That's why I'm writing here. So I'm writing that n is equal to degree of f of x that equal to k plus degree of g of x. Nothing but n equal to k plus degree of nothing but, which implies k is less than n. Here n contains k plus other terms, that's why I'm writing k less than or equal to n. If a is the only zero of f of x, then k equal to n. Suppose the polynomial degree n is the only root of it, then k equal to n. That means my polynomial f of the polynomial of degree n, if a is the only root, then we can write as x minus whole power n, that means k equal to n. If b not equal to a is other solution, other root of f of x, which implies b f of b equal to 0, f of x nothing but x minus whole power k into q of x, and f of b nothing but b minus whole power k into q of b equal to 0 from 1, which implies q of b equal to 0. Why? Because b not equal to a, b minus a also not equal to 0, q of b equal to 0. Degree of q of x nothing but n minus k. A is the root of f of x and it represents k times, and b is the root of f of x and the repetition of n minus k times. So already we know that degree of f of x is equal to degree of k plus degree of q of x. Degree of q of nothing but n minus k. Degree of f of k, this is f of x is equal to this. So the number of zeros of f of x is equal to degree of f of x, that means x minus whole power k, that means k plus degree of q of x nothing but n minus k, that equal to n. That means the number of the degree polynomial n over field f has at most n zeros counting multiplicity. This end the lecture 8.